One of my first experiences with regard to forest was that when I, as a young boy, visited my grandfather, and he wanted to show me where he had planted his new trees. And he said at that time, and when you grow up, you can have these trees, you can build houses, you can have build jobs out of this small wood. Today I am the Minister of Agriculture and Food and the Forest in Norway. I am chairing the Forest Europe initiative, and we are planning to launch a new program in Europe for the forests. And we are doing exactly the same thing. We want to secure jobs, we want to secure environment, we want to take care of the climate challenges, all the same thing as my grandfather taught me as a young boy.